Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to take you through this week's tyrannical Mythic Plus dungeon, a plus 20 ruby life pools and explain its mechanics. I also show you guys the vault loot I got on my paladin, DK and monk at the end of this video. This video can serve as your guide to get into Mythic Plus keys and understand what mechanics you need to be careful of. Before we get into it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more gaming content.
From the Primus. Don't say they're going to take it too deeply. Ensure the eggs are safe.
Range fire.
And any threat to these secret grounds.
Range 5.
Range 5.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Good work, champion. Now that you have secured the fools below, I require your aid above. The exposed life pools are in grave danger. A powerful primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
Range 5. Thank you. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Four, three.
Range 5.
The last tool is safe. She's exposed. Attack that primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
Range 5. 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 Four.
Fire, monster. Three. I protect these life pools. No.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Range 5.
Range 5.
Look out for more of my Mythic Plus runs on the channel with different point of views. Do offer your opinion on these runs in the comment section below. I would love to hear what you have to say. Thanks for watching.